The 5 billion incidents is an important platform for contemporary Indian artists to engage with this notion of being in public, because and I think it will provide a new platform to think of the viewership as part of the process of making. Because most of the time in the studio practice, you are more engaged with your own materiality.
I think even the way that the proposals have been written, and now that we're all sitting together and looking through them, I think this is also part of the process where we are initiating through this call and asking people to think about the question of the incident and, you know, rethink the idea of what would it be to occupy a space like the Goethe-Institut. And we can already see certain kinds of clusters that are there around the question of waiting or performances. So there are already certain formations that are taking place, and we really look forward to being in touch with all of the practitioners and asking them to think more about these forms.